not be there. You are elected as a MLA to see our grievances, not to do something after we are grievance.
Four years.
He's saying that he moved the file only in 2018. Okay. When the file is moved 2018, he says then 2019 the pandemic come. So it is 18, 19, 20. And now we are in 21. So 3 years. Now he's saying because of pandemic it was stuck for 1 year. After that, now when we came, he said now it was stuck because of the assembly sessions and things like that. But I feel that is not done. You have to, he has to be proactive apart from being just reactive. Why should we people come and suffer? We are not the ones who want to come on the roads and create. We are all educated people. We come from good families. We are all goons. We don't want to do all this, but we are forced to do this today.
आता तुमका फोन आला किती म्हणलेते
ही आता त्याने आमका किती सांगला की फ्रायडे दॅट इज अ 29th फ्रायडे ही इज नॉट गिवन अस अ डेट दिस फ्रायडे इज 29th तर आमका वर्क ऑर्डर मिळतलो आणि फर्स्ट आर ऑन मंडे आमचे काम चालू जातले
सो यू टेक अदर एश्योरेंस फ्रॉम द करंट
एमएलए आई वांट टू स्पीक टू द पीपल बिफोर आई गिव एनी एश्योरेंस और बिफोर आई से एनीथिंग आफ्टर आई स्पीक टू देम आई विल डिसाइड एंड वी विल लेट यू Give us something. Anyone wants to say anything?
Yeah.
Anyone wants to say
anything?
Yeah.
Yeah. What? Tax bota. आमका tax सरकार देना और कितने subsidy देना. देखून माका सरकारक सावंग जाए या सरकारक एक कोत्ता ते बरे भाषण कर. Finance ना मुंचे कितने मुंचे सरकार नांस. President rule हाको. सर क्या? वो इतके. तो तुम ही नको. आता चार वर्षां झाली आणि एक वर्ष हा
दर कोटी इंडिपेंडंट डे लिबरेशन डे
वय ते 100 crores ते कितें मार्च 15 सावन पॅन्डेमिक स्टार्ट झाला थिंगासर आनीक येयल्या एज पर द एमएचए गायडलायन्स कोणाचे फायनान्स डिपार्टमेंट आणि हेजे होम मिनिस्ट्री सावन कोणान तेमचो गॉडफादर हा मोदी आणि वो अमित शाह तर ते पैसे मोडूंक हे रस्त्याक बिस्त्याक मोडूंक जाता पूण मोडना कित्याक ते
कित्याक म्हणणार
ते म्हणणं हा नको त्यांची कितें सरकाराचे कितें हा ते कितें चलता ते कमले म्हणजे मागीर आमकां रस्त्यार येवंक पडटा आनी माझे घर तेंगा मुखार हा
ओके एकूच लास्ट क्वेश्चन टॉनी करंट एमएलए आसा
सी एज फार एज फॉर मी इफ ही वॉज केपेबल ही वूड हॅव डन द रोड इमिजिएटली कारण जायते आसता तेका उत्तर आसना आतां सडनली काल तरेन सोशल मिडियान घाल्ले कित्याक आमी आतां 4 तारखेर सावन येता हिंगा ई एक मेवले ई 2 वरांनी सायटीचेर सायट इन्स्पेक्शन करूंक फायल्यो सगळ्यो आहा तुका सायट इन्स्पेक्शन कितें जाय जस्ट रिफर द फायल बिकॉज यू आर प्रोफेशनल यू आर अ इंजिनियर तुका फायली पळोवन तुका गमता हे फायनान्स डिपार्टमेंट ही कितें चलता डिले डिले टॅक्टीक आतां म्हणटा फायनान्स डिपार्टमेंट हें करना सोमरा मंगळारा दीस मिनिस्टराच्या हिंगा येयलोले आमी बंगल्यात तेकाडे उलयले हांव आनी एंड्रिया कोत्ता म्हणटा तो तेंचे 8 8 8 8 8 8 दीस म्हण काबार जाता आनी थिंगासोर 10,000 लोक ट्रॅव्हल जाता हेरें सांगले मायकलान गमले मागीर म्हणजे आमकां कितें आमकां रायट्स ना
वी टूक अप दीस इशू देर इज अ रिजन आतां 2 महिने जावन पावस येतलो पावस जावन इलेक्शन येतली इलेक्शन जावन पंचायत इलेक्शन येतली पंचायत इलेक्शन जावन परतून पावस येतलो आनी टील 2023 आर रोड वील बी नॉट डन एन्ड वी वील हॅव टू सफर द सेम वे देट द रिजन वी आर ऑन द रोड ओके आय डोंट ब्लेम सी आपणा आपणाची केपेबिलिटी आसता पंचायतची एमएलएची It is depending on his capability, whether he can do something for the people of Goa or people of his constituency, then he has to do, no? That if he is not doing that, does not mean we cannot come on the road. We are the supreme. Public is the supreme. It is already proved in Malavalam also. So we will see that the road is done. If, since I heard in media that he has assured that Monday work will start, and if Monday the work is not starting, we will sit in front of his house. We'll take people into confidence and if people decide that we have to get this road down, by anyhow we'll get it done. So my opinion is if this PWD minister, I'm also tracking this case, they are cooperative. No one is saying, but they cannot do anything because it is not in their hands. So we met the PWD minister also 5 days back. He also assured us that within 6-7 days the work will start. Now MLA on record said he'll start the work on Monday. If he does not start the work, we will sit in outside his house. Thank you.
We just discussed on it.
Yeah, we'll,
so what do you people think? Do you think he should sit here from today or should we give him 1 week's time? See, what I feel is he has said the 29th we'll get a work order and from Monday, that is the first. He has not given dates. Now I am giving you dates because the Friday is 29th. First is Monday. Okay. So what do you feel? Should we give him time till the 5th deadline? If not, we sit outside his house on hunger strike. That is outside his office there. Are you all okay with it? If you all are okay, then we go ahead. Otherwise, we can stay here. We can stay here for... everyone does not need to sit. One person sits on hunger strike is more than enough. I can sit alone, y'all will only support. But if y'all are okay, we will call up this protest now, okay? And we will sit back on protest on the 5th. 5th is the deadline for him to start the work. If he does not, okay, if he does not, we go and sit outside his office because he is the one to assure us, right? Okay? And we are from his constituency, let him face it. No one else has to face it. Is that all okay?
Yes.
Everyone okay? Yeah. So I will call him up. He had called me back. I said, I'll call you back once I speak to the people. I cannot assure you. You give me something. So I'll call him up and I'll tell him what we have decided.
Yeah.
I just spoke to everybody and you have seen that. And now the people who are suffering the most, also they have also agreed to it, that we, right now we cannot fall as badly as these ministers have fallen, okay? We have respect. We respect the chair. We respect the MLA who has assured us. We respect his chair under the guidance of the chief minister, okay? We respect them. Because of that respect, we give them more time, which will come to the 5th of February, okay? On the 5th of February, but if the work does not start, we have decided to sit on hunger strike outside his office in Santa Cruz. And I think that will be unconditional hunger strike. Okay? Okay. I'll just call him up and I'll tell him also. This is what we have decided. I will also call him up and tell him that.
Hello. Why?
Tony, I have spoken to the people, okay, everyone who was here, and we have decided to call off this protest right now, okay, because we respect the chair of the MLA. It is not because of anything else. If, you see, you call Friday is the 29th, okay, if Friday 29th you'll get the work order, on Monday you said you will start. We still give you time, Monday is the 1st, we still give you time till the 5th. If by 5th, the work is not starting. We will, since you have assured us, we will come outside your office and we will sit on hunger strike there. Okay? One minute, I'm putting you on the speaker. What you are saying, Tony? Hello? Yeah, tell me.
Yeah, I promise I'll get it done.
Yeah, but if you do not, we are going to sit on hunger strike unconditional in front of your office in Santa Cruz.
Done.
Once I give a word, that is
over.
That's already done. I will follow it up and get it done by before what you give me the date, it will be finalized. Okay. Thank you, Tony.
Thank you.
Yeah. So we call off the protest right now till the 5th of February. In case it doesn't, we will on 5th, as promised, we will sit. We know how to count our days. We are not going to skip our days like the ministers do or the office bearers do, saying 10 days, they don't, even after 21 days, they are not able to do it. We will not skip our days. We will see that our days are fixed. And 5th means 5th. 5th, if it is not done, 6th morning, we will be outside the MLA's house. Okay?